on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode.
Hey guys, the Red Devils back again, and in this video, we are going to be doing a try not to laugh challenge to bars and melodies dad jokes video. I can already tell that this is going to be amazing. Bars and Melody are one of my favourite BGT acts of all time. I love them so much, and they are actually very lucky because they were Simon Cowell's first ever golden buzzer act, and they were also very cool on BGT the champions, even though they did not make the final three since they were the first act of the nights, they still did very well. I asked Bars and Melody if I could do a try not to laugh challenge to their dad jokes video, since I've never seen it before. And they gave my comment a heart, so I presume that is a yes. If you are new to this channel, then please don't forget to leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and turn on notifications, so you'll get notified every time I upload a new video. But anyway, let's begin on the try not to laugh challenge to bars and melody doing a try not to laugh challenge to dad jokes.
Yo, what is up, guys?
Hey, Bars and Bars and Melody and Charlie and Leondre.
A try not to laugh challenge with a twist. This has been done by many a popular creator in the past.
Yep. Got my water ready. I've already drank some because I was very thirsty, but wish me luck, I'm going to need it.
A dad joke is read aloud.
What's dad jokes?
But
obviously, as I said that earlier.
The loser is has to go out into public, pull someone aside, and just politely ask them if they can sing Hopeful for them.
Well, that's one of their best songs, but don't do that at night, though.
Whoever has to put up with that embarrassment, and I reckon we should just hand over to Big Daddy Knick Knack and just get involved with the video, really.
Hurry up, Big Daddy Knick Knack.
Big Daddy Knick Knack.
What do prisoners use to call each other? Cell phones. How do you make a tissue dance? Put a little boogie in it. Honestly. I used to have a job at a calendar factory, but I got the sack because I took a couple of days off.
Oh my gosh! That almost got me! I almost spit my water out, that's why I put my hand over my mouth.
But
luckily I did not. This is good so far, and it's only just begun.
First to run out of points, basically.
Yeah, so I've got 5 still, you've only got 4.
So let's jump into the next round.
Why did Adele cross the road? To say hello from the other side. Why did the golfer wear 2 pairs of pants? In case he gets a hole in one. Have you heard the joke about the bed? Have you heard the joke about the bed? It has to be made yet. What do you call an elephant that doesn't matter? An irrelevant.
Oh my gosh! So Walter leaked out, but I didn't laugh.
Come home to his wife.
I think I know this one.
He needed his space.
I was right.
A sandwich walks into a bar. The barman says, "Sorry, we don't serve food here." What does a baby computer call his father? Tata. Why did Cinderella get kicked off the football team? Because she kept...
Leondre, come on! You just bust out laughing for no reason. And I know the answer to the Cinderella joke. I mean, it's obvious. This is very good so far, I love it.
It's 4-3.
Very funny as well.
Oh man.
I almost laughed, but luckily I did not. Cheers.
Okay. Why did Cinderella get kicked out of the football team? Because she kept running from the ball. What did the pirate say on his 80th birthday?
I'm 80.
No? No. I once had a teacher with a lazy eye.
Was that meant to be the answer, or I'm just kidding? It wasn't, but that was awful. Goodness me, man. Where are your manners? If the teacher had a lazy eye. Where's the respect for that? Now the score is even.
Mate, I don't need a shower now, that's for sure.
True.
To be fair, this Airbnb's floor needed a clean anyway.
I once had a teacher with a lazy eye. She couldn't control her pupils. How do you make holy water? You boil the hell out of it. Do you think glass coffins will be a success? Remains to be seen. How do people make new mates? Ask him for a friend. You know the loudest pet you can get? A trumpet. Tried to catch a fog yesterday. Missed. I bought some shoes from a drug dealer. I don't know what he laced them up with, but I was tripping all day. I had a neck brace fitted back years ago. I haven't looked back since.
Oh my gosh! What laugh? That got me, that was very good. I got water everywhere. He jet washed the insides of his eyelids. And I missed that, oh well.
What's an astronaut's favourite part of the computer? The space bar. I wouldn't buy anything with Velcro, it's a rip-off. I could tell you a joke about pizza. It's a little cheesy. How do you cut the ocean in half?
Mm-hmm.
With a seesaw.
Hmm.
What do you call a small mother? A minimum. You don't need a parachute to go skydiving. You need a parachute to go skydiving twice. The Secret Service isn't allowed to yell, "Get down!" anymore when the president's about. Now they have to yell, "Donald Duck!" What do you call someone with no body and no nose? Nobody knows. I told my girlfriend she was drawing her eyebrows too high. She looked surprised. A slice of apple pie is $2.50 in Jamaica and $3 in the Bahamas. These are the pie rates of the Caribbean.
Well, that was awful. And on the nobody knows joke, I did say no, nobody knows, but...
Trying to catch a fog yesterday. Missed.
Already heard that one, I don't get it.
Working in a mirror factory is something I can totally see myself doing.
I survived.
Oh. On the side of my face.
One laugh.
On the side of my face. Play it back.
That neck brace joke was very good.
He farted and then spat on me.
Yeah, I saw.
Come on, bro. That fucking
language, Charlie.
I'm not even joking. That's why I let it. I swear, hands down on my whole family's life, I let it out because I
thought. Hands down on the what?
Yeah. So we checked the clip backs and it's come back to I'm winner, which is nice, you know, I'll take it. Well done, mate, you did your best.
Leondre's moist.
Struggled on that one. But yeah, so now you've got to do the forfeit, like.
Yeah, he's got to do the punishment.
Thanks to Big Daddy Nick Knack.
Big Daddy Nick Knack. Yeah, unbelievable.
Now. We should probably clean up this place as well.
Yeah, Charlie's gonna clean up this place. Rod, I'm not doing it.
To be honest, I'll
The winner should do a... punishment.
I ain't even bothered, my G. Like, this is just a day in the life of singing sensation,
Bob. Bars and melody. 7 seconds
later. I'm gonna go
sing. Oh no, it's at night time. People are never at their best at night time. Do it during the daytime. Good thing you didn't flag that car down. Yeah,
ask the woman on the other side.
Over here.
Yeah, ask her.
Yeah.
What?
Let's go there.
Hmm.
Is there a car?
Yes, there's a car right there. Flag it up. Don't. Hmm. What?
sorry, can I ask you a quick question? We're just doing... No?
Ha! You got rejected.
No one's nice.
Don't know exactly what that means, but...
Oh.
I've got AirPods in.
Yo, what's up, guys? So, we realized that it was midnight, and everyone we approached used to be really terrified by us, and like, I'm like, yo, can I sing for you?
Just sing in the morning!
No, so, maybe we have to just... wait till tomorrow. So tomorrow I'll sing for someone random, I promise.
Tomorrow.
Yesterday.
Tomorrow.
I need to sing because I lost the vlog. Now today I'm gonna go sing for someone random, just like around my area, because we haven't got. Yesterday no one wanted me to sing for them, so I'm gonna go, yo, what's up? Can I sing you a song? I'm gonna sing Hopeful. But I'm gonna sing it really bad. Like,
don't.
On purpose.
You have a beautiful singing voice.
You have to ask him.
Excuse me. Can I sing you a quick song just for a video. You're singing to you. There's no hope
for this. What? Leondre! Your singing is much better than that. I know you said you would sing it like awful, but surely you can do some improvements.
No, I'm independent party, like I'm just working on my
are thing. You? I presume you are.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Let's go.
What is this?
Oh, that's so bad. You know, like my... so awkward, like... Yeah. I don't do stuff like that, so I did it for
a vlog. I bet you don't.
Jeez, man, that was so... Time for someone, so that means...
Hey, Charlie's back.
Yeah?
Oh, there's a melody.
I'm
whoa!
I'm not gonna remind you to like, I'm not gonna remind you to subscribe, I'm not
I've
gonna remind you to...
I've already done those things.
I'm gonna remind you to clean your room, because you stink.
Hey!
Peace.
It's not nice. Peace. Okay, that was one of the funniest videos I've ever seen in my entire life. Even though I got one laugh at the neck brace joke, that was still very good. And I really could not care less. And as I said earlier, bars and melody or Charlie and Leondre, if you are watching this and do not approve of this and want me to take this down, then please comment down below and I shall do so. But I still hope that you at least enjoyed this. But anyway guys, that is all for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed me doing a try not to laugh challenge to bars and melodies dad jokes video. Anyway, shout outs bars and melody because this is for you. Tokyo Mize, Izzy Simpson, Josh Peck, Jeanette McCurdy, Kevin Hart, Hart Vlogs, Jesse Miller, unboxings and more. Bat7man, Black Wolf, SB Gaming. Silent Scopers, Salas Vindex Gaming, Jake Yell, Hot McFly, Jarvis Davis. And the person who got the special shout out today is Bars and Melody. Congratulations. I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame here in sickle mode.